purpose of this is not just to give something for the children to do, especially for the summertime. Yeah, tagaan sila o ganang activities, but especially to develop them holistically, no? For the mental, physical, social, and spiritual good. Preparing them as future leaders and also preparing them for heaven.
Kamo hinatag sa Ginoong ngadto sa inyong mga ginikanan.
In behalf sa mga facilitator, kami nagapasalamat nga nahimo kaming kabahin niini nga programa sa Children's Convention dinhi sa Matutong View Academy. Malipayon kami nga nakahimo niini pagtudlo sa mga kabataan may tungod sa mga nutritious nga mga pagkaon.
I'm very happy na naako diri karon kay nakamet ko og new friends og naka-learn ko og new. Na-learn ako diri nga how can we be allied to the world? Stand for the right, obtain wisdom and knowledge with God, and be a blessing to others. Knowledge and wisdom without God is useless, so we need to use our talents for His ministry.
Be honest, even if others are not.
Ang gilipay kong dako dinhi ay nakasali ko sa mga activity o ang mga natun-an ko dinhi nga paano muluto o mabalaan kung unsa ang tama kaunon at ang dili mao kaunon.
Here's a pin of inspiration for the children. Growing isn't just about getting better or older. It's about becoming more like Jesus every day. That means being kind to others, sharing with those in need, and always being ready to forgive. When we do these things, we show the world how much Jesus loves us and how much Jesus He wants us to love each other.